Yes, he could do this sort of thing all day. Something he can go home and talk about, assuming that he gets back to Baghdad alive. How he played tennis with two ogres tall as houses and brought them to their knees. Each ogre has a single red eye in the middle of his forehead and a single wire-rimmed lens framing the eye. He can sucker the one on the left out of position merely by glancing at the one on the right before he serves. And anything placed to the left of the one on the right is invariably missed. The one on the right has no backhand whatsoever. So, how he played tennis with two ogres will be added to the repertoire. Two female ogres following the game intently, their two staring eyes with the single tinted lenses turning left, right, left, right. The sun bursting off their lenses like the beams of two lighthouses.